9:30 and we're leaving my aunt's place in El Cajon, east of San Diego. And it's 39 minutes to the Mexican border at Tecate.
A lovely little road in amongst all the hills.
Cars left lane, trucks right lane. But this is closed. So we go here, I guess. So. We're all imported. And have our immigration cards. Took about, I don't know, 40 minutes maybe? And now we're off to get SIM cards for the phones, and then we're done. We've got our SIM cards and data, and now we're gonna grab some lunch at Los Gallos.
Got cash?
We're done. Off we go. This is the highway from Tecate to Ensenada. I think it's back there. I think we can go down this little gravel bit here. Interesting. Yeah. They've had a lot of rivers running down roads here. Blah, blah. I think we're going that way. Watch out, little doggy. You're gonna die. Row, 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 row. Yuck. We got a turn here. Probably over that way. Yep. Yep. I think it'll be better when we're out of the town, which we're just about there. We got two more turns to do, and then we're onto the straight. We'll see how it is. Oh no, we don't have to do 200 kilometers though. There'll be stuff along the way. It pops back out and Yeah. I don't know. Look at these guys. Bunch of local kids. Yeah, this is, should be the last turn here. I'm sure they've seen the adventure bikes in here before. You all right back there? Watch the ruts here. What do you think? I mean, I'm totally fine with it, but it's not doesn't say that we don't get to a place where it's washed out from all these recent rains, but that's true anywhere we're going. Oh, I have no idea. We're back out on the highway. Tony wasn't comfortable with the sand. We're on the highway to Ensenada. On Highway 3, past Ensenada. Harleys with folks on them. Beginning of the road to Rancho Mike. We'll see how we do. He looks a little sandy. Yeah, if we had a washout, that would be problematic. I'm not sure about that. I believe it circles around back down to Ensenada. But I'm not sure about that. Mike's Rancho La Palacita. Oh, great. There's bulls up here. Softy, softy. Yuck. yuck, 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 yuck. Just basically let her go wherever she wants to go. You know, within a general area. This is interesting. Hello. This is terrible, yeah? I'm trying to find a decent track in it. Ugh. Yeah, this is bad. Ugh. Almost. Whew. It's all been graded. Oh yeah, this is better. That shit I was in was really soft. This is the track for sure. Nice. Yikes. Thank you. Whoa. Where do you think you go? Yeah. I mean, I think you go straight across and up the little bank there. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? It is 9 o'clock. We're just leaving the Sky Ranch and we've decided to go back out the way we came because the route to the south looks really bad. But it's a beautiful day, not a cloud in the sky. On our way to San Felipe. Right here. Yeah, okay, there's a parking spot right here. Restaurant, new, open. Let's give it a try. Stop for a Coke? Door to get a Coke and There's a whale jawbone sitting here. Right at the gate there, eh? They almost didn't let us in because the place is full. But they gave us a spot over here by the building, which has some shade, which is good. Can you press the key for us? Yeah. Bueno, gracias. Oh, which one of these do you think? This one, I think. Wow, that's crazy. This thing really is like a tree. Alberto something or other? Via Alberto, it's actually quite a big town. Yeah.
fishing. Yeah, they are. I have no idea. Some sort of rock processor.
Este el barco de Mazatlan. No barco. Okay, gracias. Well, that's disappointing. Go somewhere and get a little cerveza, cool off a little bit. That's why we brought the adventure bikes. I don't know if we'll ever get out.
Rosalia, the Santa Rosalia, no barco. So all the way to La Paz. But nice. For the evening. Nice little courtyard out here. And there's a spot for the bikes. Right over there. And it's right in the old downtown, which is kind of nice. And there's a kitty. Breakfast at this little joint here was pretty good. Now we are leaving Mulegé, really, this time. Hey! Pretty sure this bridge was not here the last time I was here. Already 30 degrees. Rio Vista. Oh, she's nice when you stand up. Nice and cool. It's all marked off. Nice though, eh? Winding along the coast.
Cabana Bago.
It's there any snackies?
Un menú, por favor.
There was some motorcycle folk, and they told us that the ferry is broken down and is not running tomorrow. The only one that's running tomorrow is going to Oulu, 500 clicks to the north. So, get into the pause. See what the story is.
Nice. Monday.
Clock. We have to be back here at 10 a.m. for all sorts of stuff. But we got passage. No cabins.
Ah. Love it.
Todos Santos. Nice bike. Hotel California. And it's got an oystery and a couple of carriages parked out front. I don't think that's what we're looking for.
Hola. Found our hotel, Todos Santos. It's run by the laundromat. That's got parking for the bikes. Basic, but it'll do.
Those are some tough women.
This is the garden out back of the coffee shop. Gotta be the prettiest coffee shop ever.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna go riding. If it gets too deep, we'll turn around.
They go at night, but like I don't know.
Well, like they do is they come at night and the hatch is actually free to the water.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep the birds away from them. And when they
come Hola! It's a little tour. Or whatever it is, cow poo, some kind of poo. Does this go up back up there? You're right in the middle of the road, Mr. Cow. Okay, I'm taking a break. I love the way half of them run along the road. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they just can't figure it out. Thank you.